Morning everyone, welcome back to another daily vlog. My name is of course Paul. It's Saturday. This never went out yesterday and it needs petrol. So let's go and do that now. Let's go and get petrol. Yesterday's daily video is currently there, uploading by a hotspot from that. So yeah, so there we go, that's uploading now. And we'll get that uploaded, hopefully, fingers crossed, before we get down to mum and dad's. So let's go and enjoy Saturday, let's go. Petrol got, let's go on the road to Bool. And let's go and see what we're going to shoot today. Whether it's going to be the RX100 or the Apple AirPods, I haven't quite decided what I'm going to shoot just yet. Right, okay everyone, so I'm actually currently in the middle of filming today's video. As you can see, the light is set up here. Even though it looks like the window, it's actually the light on the camera. There's the camera and the microphone, and it's on the tripod right now. What it's actually doing is I'm actually recording the video on the RX100 Mark IV. Why and how I've chosen the RX100 Mark IV to still be vlogging, that's why I'm doing this kind of shot now. This is just for B-roll. So this little shot here that I'm doing right now, where you'll see me like this, that will be in the video from yesterday if you go back and check that out. But that's why I'm doing this. This is for tomorrow's video. This is a little behind the scenes shot of how I'm getting this type of shot right now. That's that video all shot now. I actually quite enjoyed that one. It was actually going to be on the AirPods today. However, the wind and stuff like that and where we were today, it wouldn't have got any good B-roll footage of that. So what I've decided to do was there's quite a fair few videos that I want to film in Orlando. There's loads of locations around Orlando that I can use to get really awesome footage. That's not good in the window, it creates a little weird dark patch. But there's loads of footage that I can get B-roll style in great locations. I'm going to do them early in the morning while it's nice and quiet, and I'll get some good B-roll for different types of video that I actually want to film while I'm away. And I'm actually going to try and film all of them, so that I've got a catalogue of videos that I can release, so I can actually be kind of ahead of all my videos now. So I've just downloaded Evernote on my phone as well. Now Evernote, I'm going to keep track of all my video ideas, because I'm sick of being in bed of a night, getting an idea and not being able to execute it because I haven't got out of bed. I've been lazy and not got out of bed to go and write it down. So as I've got my phone beside me, pick my phone up, write it into Evernote, and I've got it for the following morning to check what I was thinking. So a little bit more behind the scenes is that I don't actually use a script for any of my videos. I did actually try that once. I did try and script a video. However, I don't think it went well. That's why I don't do it no more. What I tend to do now is I tend to make little bullet points of stuff I want to talk about if I'm going to make a video. Or I'll just go off the cuff. Today's video was totally off the cuff. And if you, obviously no one's going to get to see this, but I'll tell you anyway. During the video I started getting different ideas of stuff I wanted to talk about. So I had to incorporate that into a different section of video. So I'll stop the video where I'm going to end, and then I'll add bits in where needed to be added. Because when you're doing it off the cuff, your mind tends to think a lot more about what type of video you're actually shooting and the type of information that you want to put out there to you guys. So that's why I tend to do it off the cuff now. It gives me more motivation, and that's when the likes of the reviews and stuff like that, with a review video, I will tend to do bullet points of stuff that I want to talk about, because that way then I'm not thinking as much as what I am about going off the cuff to speak about different things. I hope that makes sense. Now I'm actually in a little tiny bit of a rush. It's now 4:15, I've got to make it home, try and edit today's video as I still haven't done it. I'm actually recording this on the GoPro, so I don't know if the sound's going to be any good or not. If it's not, then I'll maybe add some captions. But I ended up doing my mum and dad's phones, and basically time's kind of got away from me a little bit. So now I'm just on my way home, and I'll speak to you when I get there. Just to show you, this is the RX100 video from today. I've literally just got home from mum and dad's, done a quick edit on this. It's now 5:30, I've got to try and get this live for 6:00. I don't think I'm going to do it. but I'm going to do my best. This just shows you just how hard I've worked. I've done the daily vlog this morning, been out, seen my mum and dad, sorted two iPhone 7s out. Well, iPhone 7 Plus and an iPhone 6S. They're all done and dusted. I've done this video basically 4:30 this afternoon. It's all ready to go. I just need to put it live and then it'll be on YouTube sometime tonight. Fingers crossed though, I can get it done for 6. It's actually done, processing done. Just gotta click upload. 17:59. Just made it for 6. My fingers crossed that should prove, yeah, just how much I want this YouTube thing to work out. I mean, I didn't have to do this today, because I just went, oh, you know what, so I'd go see Bruno Mars, leave this, just do it another day, do it tomorrow or Monday maybe. But I've literally got in, edited, I'm going to have something to eat, and then we're going to see Bruno Mars. This is how much I'm willing to work for it. Right, okay everyone, it's actually now 5 to 12. I've just got home from the Bruno Mars concert. What a concert that really was. That was unbelievable. If you get a chance to go and see Bruno Mars, definitely without a doubt, go and see him. What an absolute amazing show that really was. I'm probably going to go ahead, I'm going to end today's video here guys. Thanks so much for watching as always. I hope you enjoyed the behind the scenes and a little tiny bit of Bruno Mars. There will be a video going live, or if it has gone live already, I don't know whether it's going to go live before this or after this, of a few clips from Bruno Mars, from the concert basically, and what that's for. That's for basically a little write-up on the website. I'll leave it in the description down below this if you want to check it out, or it'll be the video after or before this one, if you want to have a look at the video. That was absolutely superb. But thanks very much for watching guys, I'll see you all first thing tomorrow morning. Take care everyone, see you later.